Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome to my channel. Today I'm starting my kind of reaction channel, reacting to anime, maybe manga in the future, who knows. But today, obviously, by the title, you can see the first anime I'm starting with is Dr. Stone. Wish I'd started this channel sooner because we're now 10 episodes into Dr. Stone. Luckily, we still have 14 more episodes after this episode because it's a 24 episode series. But obviously, I'm starting a bit late into this season, which is okay. You've got to start at some point, I suppose. But yeah, I hope everything goes okay with copyright and stuff. Not new to YouTube, but I haven't done it in a couple of years. So, wish me luck, I suppose. I'm going to start with Dr. Stone, and later today, I'll be doing Fire Force and is it wrong to pick up a girl in a dungeon? Maybe, I think that's all for today. I'm not sure. It depends on how much editing I can get done. So anyway, yeah, I will have already put an annotation on the screen just to say if you want to skip this little talking bit. But you know, it's not always going to be like this. It's just an introductory video, I suppose. I hope you enjoy the video. And yeah, let's just get right into it. Young Senku. I'll turn this down a bit. There are forces in the universe. There's no way a robot like that would have a motherboard, surely. What would it? Is it? Yeah, I wish I'd started this reaction from last episode. That was a really good episode. I was so happy with that episode, how they adapted it from the manga. Really gorgeous. Born Buckner, just lying on the spins of Earth. Hey, we all were, to be fair. Oh, not alone, actually. So happy with this series so far. Absolutely amazing. I'm so happy for Bocchi as well. I'm only getting one of his stories adapted. Yo, Sakai, good morning, world. Every time I love this intro. Here we go. A flimsy alliance. Talent seeker. Very true. If you can be bad for the right reasons, then it's understandable. Very true. Young man. How old is Jen? It's gotta be like 20 or something. So is he maybe just a bit older than Sanku, so like 19? Naked Jen. Okay. I forgot that from the manga. What? There's no way they are that the height difference is that much. What? So from the beginning, Gem is pretty much pressured into being with him anyway. Damn Tsukasa, he's too damn smart. Come on, man. I half and half agree. It's a very moral grey area with Tsukasa. It's not okay to murder, though. At least put them on trial or something. Didn't they say that'd break if you spun it? Not at the same time. What are you doing, Magma? What? Magma, stop! This fucking guy. No. Smart boy. I don't remember this from the manga. Oh, apparently Sika takes no fall damage. Okay. What would Tsukasa do in this situation? Has he even revived a doctor yet? And it's not like a modern day doctor would even know. Would he know that much about herbs and wildlife and whatnot? Magma, being an asshole. Weird analogy. Yeah, You can get your ass beat if you fight Kaka. Shut up, you midget bitch. Nah, she'd still beat your ass. Not happening, chief. Privilege. Jeez. This works for them. Right? Chrome, you need to learn your lesson, boy. Once every generation. How long is a generation? Is that 10, 20 years? Came of age. Does that mean 18? I hope it means 18. Never know of Japan. Leave off, ho. Jesus Christ. There's only 40 of you. You must know it. You must sort of know each other. Yeah, bitch. Bitch. That'd be weird. Ginro. Stop. Fanfic, stop. Don't you dare. Smart pick him. Don't ask for Ginro's opinion. She's Ruler, ruler. So fucking, what's his name from My Hero? I can't remember his name. Good. Why can't he shave that thing on his head? Why can't he just have a normal cut? What do you think about Chrome? Oh, Senku, you're killing him. You've been sick ever since you were little. My god, what is it? I forgot what you had to be fair. Keep asking these questions, I've read the manga. I need to be careful if I give away any spoilers. I'll try my hardest. Genius. Suppose. Good. You slept sitting up, Chrome. How's that good for your back? Yeah. That's a far run, man. Are you gonna run all that way? You really ran all that way. Ciao, bro. Ooh. Got Hawkeye there. Bat bastard. That's a Bat bastard. Oh, convenient. Plot. It's usually the way around, though. Kaoko's the man in this relationship. Exactly. He is a modern day man. He knows the worth of electricity. Yeah, we are. No. Oh. Yeah. That's my boy. Damn right he is. Why is she looking like directly at us? I know, okay, the flag. Yes, yes, kind of. It's the only bottle of colour in the world, man. Come on. Probably not. Oh, okay. How the hell do you make colour? Okay. That's already ended in the episode. Alright. Well, guess I'll pause that there. Pretty good episode. We've got the, you know, it's not, how do I explain this? It's not as action heavy, but you know what I mean by action when it comes to Dr. Stone. Plot heavy, but we know where we're going forward, and we have Jen now. Jen again. So, it's a win for this episode, I think. Actually, let me just, forgot about this. Let me just watch the after credit scene. Clear world. Clear world. Oh, yeah. Okay. Nice. All right. So next episode should be pretty fun, I think. But yeah, we've got Gen. We got our next step in the story, which is the village bout. And it's going to be good from here. Yeah. So anyway, guys, hope you enjoyed the video. Call me up. Call me Ben. My name's Ben. I hope you stick around. Enjoy the channel and more reactions to come. Thanks so much for watching, and peace out.